Anytime we get ready to conduct a real estate business or do something with major importance in the city, one of the first things we do is set out to do a feasibility study with somebody to come back and bring us accurate information so that we can make a educated, informed decision on what it is we can afford. We know the laws that are applicable to it and everything else. Now, for whatever reason, and I'm going to go back to this again, these laws that I have cited have not been addressed. The local school boards that are responsible for this version should send a resolution to the state board of education asking for it. That has not happened. When I called the state board and I spoke to this representative said people from this organization had called and asked about the feasibility study, but they hadn't called back. When I called the local board, they said that this was done in 1990 and said it was not feasible to do it. So we're one now off of nothing and saying we want to go forward. This council has never conducted business like that before. And I'm really surprised that you would even consider putting, and this is why I've been kind of so sensitive about it. I citizens who are at most risk are really the ones who can live out this process, and the process has not been followed. And yes, we say we're worried about against it, but we have not followed the law. We have not followed the law yet. I'm confident that's what I got from the state board and the local board of education. So if we want to vote against them, this council wants to vote against them, let's do that. But be clear about what we vote against. This has nothing to do with all this other stuff. Nobody has shown me anything black and white support. We're talking about speculation of what we feel like after what might happen. But nobody has done anything black and white to put it in front of us and say, this is the law. This is what we got to go at. But this is in black and white. Tell me this is not what we're supposed to do.